What's up, guys, and welcome back to another video where today my voice sounds like I don't swallow rock. Don't know why, but I don't know. I'm gonna take a shower because I look like garbage. Don't know what's wrong with my voice once again. All this stuff, something that goes in here. There's one little lonely chair. I hope my voice gets better. And, yeah. Yay! No, I don't have one. So, guys, I just finished taking a shower. And there's literally nothing else to do. My cat's banging her head on the door. Look, you can hear it. My God. He's suicidal. Dang. So I'm gonna make some coffee because I am. So guys, for the past few days, I've been cleaning up my room, or the one I'm in now, to where it doesn't look garbage. I never had this bed in here. It was great. My window. You guys remember, that's where my mattress used to be. Like right there. So we can fit that whatever desk or whatever to fit in there. I've been a handyman over the few days, and I've always been, because I'm a country boy who's grown up in downtown, not downtown, the backwoods of Elgin. That's what you call something.
Yeah. So guys, I smashed this phone, if you couldn't tell, but thanks to my mom and dad. My mom forgot to hit the record button on my camera, so thank you. And my dad interrupted it. It's so great. It's unbelievable. So, figured to donate breakfast and everything. Let's go smash the more of the phone. So, I got it to where I got battery out by just smashing it and the screen and now that is. So we're going to use this part just kind of like pick at it. Whatever. There we go. I kind of want to scratch it out. Oh, first I need the thumbnail. There. Okay. Perfect. Okay, this is gonna be, if this phone can survive one more ludicrous hammer swinging home run derby hit. Can't think of anything. Don't think you can get it. Okay. It was one of those phones that could like slide out and you text with it. So we're gonna make some. There we go, we got a smash up phone. I'm gonna put this on, I'm gonna put this on eBay for about $50. I'll give you 100% discount, so free. That's gonna be fun. So. So my hand is starting to hurt, so see you guys in the next part.
So guys, I just, or I didn't finish, but I stopped working on the little thingy or whatever because it's like a million degrees outside. Like, if I grab my phone and phone, oh wait, I don't have the internet or the whatever app. There, it's outside somewhere. So I'm gonna go work on that some more, and it'll be great. And I'll see you guys when I'm actually. So guys, I was on my computer or whatever, and I was thinking to myself, what can I do to make this video so people can watch it? Oh god, the internet broke. Darn. Give me a moment, we got technical. So guys, my computer was getting messed up, so said whatever. If I can remember next week, I'll do it. My computer doesn't work, so be it. So we're going to Ace Hardware, Mango, and I'm one of them. So we're gonna go in my dad's truck. Yeah. Yeet. And see you there.
Apparently I'm not going to Ace. Which, it's not really much of a big deal. But I have this thank you from the AD Error or Century. God knows what it came from. Just an old fashioned radio show. We got a little hammer. Got this. The dust is so old it won't even move. So we're gonna give it a test and warm it. Jeez. Gotta warm up the old arms. We already got a crack in. Move the head forward. Okay, let's see if it has anything cool. There, kids, that's one way how to open stuff. Just gotta force it. Try this at home, I don't care. Great! So it's from Sony. That's how you say it. Stand up. The channel right now is 93. Oh no, I already have a crack in the table. It's one thing I didn't want to break. Great quality content. Who wants to smash something? That wasn't great. Wow, that actually hurt something. Ooh! Guys, one smack can equal this. The whole thingy flying. So let's see what we got. Let's see, we have... It's only went to 108 and it started at 88. And so we got the inside. Now keep in mind, this was from AD or BC. Or whatever. Now this is an old piece of equipment. And it's serious. Getting the views and money for it. I think a piece of it hit my hand. I'm gonna burn all this, so leave a like for it. Why wouldn't you? This was a table I built back in 2013. Now it's old as dirt.
So guys, I got my computer to work, which is fan-flippin-tastic. And, time to go give shout-outs to subscribers. Because you got a man, don't know. Okay. First of all, a celebration, no, whatever. Shout out to Sisters Unite, or Unite. We got 4 subscribers. Great for you. Carrie Merriweather, either you're mixed gendered or what, because there's a dude on the profile, but how you doing? I know who you are. Error 404. Nice to meet you. World, what, World OFS 10. Jacob Zeller, which I think he has a solar eclipse thing, so great. We have Demon. I know it says demon, but I'm just trying to be funny, which I'm not, if you can't guess. Demon, gamer hero dude. Hi. The Destroyer. Hi. Josh Niedermeyer, 69. You have like some NBA dude or some action figure. Mr. Nobody. I feel you. Oh, what did I do? Ben Plays. Dude, why are you even subscribed to me? I have like, what, 205 and you have 6,000? Great. Any Gamer 456? Love that consecutive number pattern. Great. Hero TQHM. What? That sounded good. Load more because. Gemma Moore. Hi, you got your profile as a G. Makes sense. Six Scion. Probably butchered that up. 2. Don't forget that 2. And he has 100 with the 2 lines under it. Don't know what's special about that. Hi. Rage Assault. You got your profile picture as an R. Nice. Hey, Mary. Nice to meet you. Alana Futch Vlogs. What?